You can technically be sworn into the presidency on anything. Doesn't have to be the Bible. What would you be sworn in on?